honestly don't know what a flaccid penis is.
No, I do.
But what is it?
I'm not gonna tell you.
He has Maybe to. You don't know. Have to go to Urban Dictionary to know what a flaccid fucking dick is, dude. You have a penis. You are a proud owner of a cock. You should fucking know what a flaccid penis is.
Hey, my tongue is green.
Oh, man.
Okay, no, Tom. Oh, fuck. God. I can't believe this.
Wait a second. Just give me a second.
What, so you can look up flaccid penis? You fucking yeah. douche.
No. I gotta check my email real quick.
No, then tell me right now, what is a flaccid penis?
Hang on, I'm waiting on an email from KGB.
If you don't know what a flaccid... I am pissed. I am fucking pissed.
Flaccid?
Two C's.
Oh, man. Are you sure you have a penis? Are you sure?
No.
Show me your genitals. Your genitals. Well, it was cold out, to be fair.
So it's official. Tom thinks Jesus' middle name is Franklin and also has no idea what a flaccid penis is.
Shut up.
Beautiful. Fucking beautiful. Disgusting.
There is only so much work I can do with one person.
Yeah, mission failed.
Oh.
Did you just image search it?
Yeah.
Dumb shit. You should look for the goatsy while you're out.
Do yeah.
it.
Yeah.
Months I would go to
So, did you find Show Me Your Genitals yet?
No, I'm looking for a flaccid penis.
Yeah.
Yeah, you are.
You should be.
I've seen your Craigslist posting. Beedle-deedle-dee.
Stop.
Are you getting all weirded out? I don't want evidence that I needed to Google flaccid penis.
Oh, it's already there. You're fucked.
What is it though? Because I'm not finding it at all.
A flaccid penis. All it is a penis that is flaccid, one that is not hard slash erect.
All right, that's all you had to
None
say.
None of this. It's all of this.
All right.
Man. Oh, fucking God. Disgusting. Can you believe this? I can't believe it.
Someday I'm gonna make millions off this video. Millions.
Kid with penis doesn't know what flaccid means.
Okay.
Film at 11. Alright, that's enough of that. I'm sure we'll come up with something hilarious in a few.
In terms that will blow your mind.
Oh yeah, I'm sure you do.
Change of plan, we're leaving the camera on.
Like what? What are some terms that will like totally blow our minds?
I don't know, I really gotta think about it, but...
Well, if you really have to think about it, then, you
well,
know.
No, next time I say something and you're like, what? What's that? I'm just going to take out a video camera and be like, oh, wait a second, let me make a jackass out of you.
Aw.
Ignorance is not my fault on the part of others, I'm sorry. Like, I can't help you. I can't help you here.